yourself.
I are an ant, and welcome to my...
Hello, I'm Rex, and welcome to my new patio.
Rex the Runt, Rex the Runt, it's time for a doggy dialogue. Rex the Runt, Rex the Runt, a wobbly bobbly drilly squiggly dog.
Well, that's two slabs down. I'll go put the kettle on.
Bob, come back here. We've hardly started, for goodness sake.
Oh.
It says here you're supposed to dig about a foot down and lay a 6-inch thick scrape followed by a float of sand and cement.
Nah. They're fine just going straight on the grass.
I still don't know why we had to have a patio. I like the grass. You like the grass as well, didn't you, Vince?
Oi, shift your bum! Get off me, wife! You're asking for it!
Jesus.
Oh, blimey. He's gone all random again.
I know. We could protest by digging a tunnel under the patio and then holding a sit-in. Flip me neck. We're ants. We dig tunnels all the time. No one will notice.
The time for ideas are over. Now it are time for action. We've suffered in silence long enough. From now on, those dogs will call fear by another name.
What will they call it exactly?
They will call it... ants. Now, listen carefully.
It's not very straight. You should have done it by the book.
No, it'll be fine. Just needs a little... There, perfect. Now, I'm starving.
Rex, look!
Ow!
No wonder they were so cheap.
Maybe we should have put that scree down. It did say they'd shift about a bit otherwise.
Shift about a bit? It landed on my foot. Well, I know my rights.
Here at Budget, we're slashing prices on all our most dangerous household items.
Like this unpredictable cordless power fork, reduced from $49.99 to $48.59. Yes, $48.59.
Or this retractable wobbly saw.
All right, who's in charge of paving slabs
here? Ideal for cutting things.
Oi.
But it's not just our life-threatening items that we're cutting prices on.
Move by themselves?
Yes, that's what I just said.
We're cutting the cost on boring stuff too.
Don't come it with me, Sonny.
Like taps,
Oi.
Insulating foam, bricks.
And wood babbling. So, come on down to Bodget. There's a whole lot waiting in store for you.
You can't do this to me!
Look, stay where I put you. Oi!
Maybe, Bob. Maybe we've got a poltergeist, Bob. Bob, we could get it circumcised.
Exorcised.
Right, says here you've gone funny in the head.
Ooh. Seen moving paving slabs, have we?
You're mad.
No, I'm not.
Ah, says here that all mad people think they're not mad.
I'm not mad.
You are. You're just in denial.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
I am not in denial. I am not in denial.
Ah, good book, this. Right, I'm going to show you a random ink blot. Tell me what it reminds you of.
A paving slab.
No problem. I shift about half a dozen every week.
Well, get on with it then. Oi, Bob, come out from behind that bin and help us.
Let us join forces in love, brothers and sisters, to free this backyard of his demonic demons.
So, brothers and sisters, just like you, I have lived here all my life. Amongst the dandelion and fag end.
Be gone! Oswaldo Halitosis commands you, be gone! Leave this patio!
Are we gonna let him talk to us like that?
No! Oh,
Well worth a tenner that was.
It probably all started with my mother. I was the last of the litter.
Look, I have got other patients to see.
I could never live up to my older brother becoming a guide dog.
Gordon Bennett.
I suppose I'm seeking a surrogate family.
Go home!
What about some primal scream therapy? I've always fancied that.
Ah! Ah!
I know. Maybe I could express my anger through dance. Better already. Get off. I'm not leaving until I've been rebirthed. What about a spot of colonic irrigation?
Once more unto the breach, dear friends, once more. Oh, yes. Oh, close the wall up with our English dad.
Hey, Woodlouse fella, who are you calling English?
Throw your safety overboard and join our insect nation.
Don't overdo it, Neil.
Our homes, our families, our very lives have been in jeopardy for too long. Friends, it's time we showed them we mean business. Let's chuck their house over a cliff.
I'm letting you go. You are mad.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are, but I just don't care anymore. Tell me about your childhood again and I'll genetically modify your testicles.
They look all right to me. What do you think?
Ugh, tapestry, cyclone, special offer, lady
oh,
burns,
really?
Roof tiles, super Milosevic.
Blimey, it's contagious.
I knew I wasn't mad. Bob, have you upset our house in some way?
No, no, it just run off.
Run off? Follow that house.
After the next set of traffic lights.
Please, come back. Have we done something to hurt you?
Flippin' heck, it's gonna chuck itself off. I'm sure that's not covering the building's insurance.
Don't do it. Please. Look, whatever we've done to upset you, I'm sure we can work it out.
Come on, let's do it. After three. One.
Wait!
What?
After three, right?
That's what he said, isn't it? One, two...
Wait!
What?
Just wait. I mean, maybe we're being a bit hasty. It's our house as well, after all. I mean, isn't there always sugar in the kitchen?
And jam.
And jam, yes, yes. And marmalade sometimes as well. And those biscuits with the chocolatey bits that we all like.
Oh, yeah, no, yeah, yeah, I agree. No, he's got a point.
Come on. What do you say? We love you.
Okay. Come on, let's take it back. I think we are made our point.
Yay!
Hey! Hold up, hold up! Whoa.
It's slipping from my grasp!
Well, that's knackered it. Right, I have a new idea.
That poor house. What could have made it do such a thing?
Maybe it was the Artex ceilings.
Hey?
Our house is back.
But
welcome home, big fella.
So, our adventure was over. Our house that we'd seen jump off a cliff was back. But when we went to look in the garden, the patio that we'd so carefully laid had mysteriously disappeared. Talk about crazy paving.
Flipping heck, Rex. You said you wouldn't say that.
Trousers.
Rex the Runt, Rex the Runt, a wobbly bobbly hippie squiggly dog. Rex the Runt, Rex the Runt, a wobbly bobbly hippie squiggly dog. A wobbly bobbly hippie squiggly dog.
Why, you ungrateful little...